If you want to change the future, you only need to choose now. Believe in yourself and break the egg. Wonder Egg Priority is the hottest new anime on the block. In what has been an underwhelming year of 2020 for anime, 2021 seems to be looking up by most people's standards. This show truly stands out against the competition, and for all the right reasons. So here's why Wonder Egg Priority is so great, and why you simply must watch it. Aside from its stunning visual presentation, cute characters, and great music, one of the main reasons to get invested in this anime is its unique and captivating story. Wonder Egg Priority deals with serious, mature themes that are not for the lighthearted. Its messages pack a punch, and if you're not ready for it, like me and many other people weren't, since this show seemingly came out of nowhere, you could be in for a harrowing yet ultimately pleasant surprise. Minor spoilers ahead, but let me give you a brief overview of the plot. We're introduced to the main character, a high school girl named Ai Ohto. I say high school girl, she's actually a self-confessed shut-in who no longer attends school after she was relentlessly bullied and lost her own friend under tragic circumstances. Ai Ohto, which when said out loud sounds like I odd in a Japanese accent, was bullied mainly because of her heterochromia, a condition that results in different eye colors. Her right eye is a yellowish brown, while her left eye is an aquamarine. Introverted and somewhat traumatized by the loss of her only friend, Ai is one day directed towards a gachapon machine at a deserted arcade. From the machine, she obtains a wonder egg, and when she cracks the egg open at night, the boundary between the real world and her dreams become distorted. In her dreamscape, a girl named Kurumi hatches from the egg. Unexpectedly, Kurumi is not Ai's deceased friend, but a different person whom Ai must protect from a series of monsters. Monsters that represent the bullies that harassed Kurumi, and others in the real world, and the hope that doing so will lead to the revival of Ai's real-life friend Koito. In addition to battling her own demons, Ai must battle these monsters of the dream world and defend Kurumi. At first, she fails and refuses to do so, but after recognizing that she is making the same mistake of not being there for her friend before, essentially allowing the bullying to take place, Ai steps up and starts to fight for Kurumi. Staying alive won't be easy though, as you can imagine, as just like in The Matrix, physical injuries suffered by Ai in her dreams begin to materialize in the real world. We meet different characters along the way, both in reality and in the dreamscape, most of whom who've suffered at the hands of bullies for various reasons. These characters must overcome their own insecurities, fend off their bully equivalents, and discover the true meaning of friendship. As one YouTube commenter pointed out, I like how they use eggs since they are hard on the outside, but break easily and reveal the soft insides. It's no secret that the hard-hitting issues covered in Wonder Egg Priority, such as suicide, self-harm, and sexual abuse, are prevalent in societies today, especially given the high rate of suicide in Japan. It's therefore a brave decision by the show's creators to tackle these subjects head-on, but they do so in a way that's not only entertaining, but it also avoids being preachy and transparent like most others. This series offers a raw, unfiltered look at these issues. It stirs up emotions and sadly, though importantly, it's all too relevant for some people including myself. It's probably no coincidence that Cloverworks, the studio behind the creation of Wonder Egg Priority, also worked on Persona 5 the Animation, which aired on TV back in 2018. There are obvious parallels that can be drawn between the use of both real-world and dreamlike settings in both series, and it's likely that Wonder Egg Priority took a lot of inspiration from Persona 5. That said, there's definitely enough variety to distinguish between the two, and Wonder Egg is original and outstanding in its own right. Besides, the blurring of alternate realities is not exactly new when it comes to anime, and it's been used for great effect in many different franchises. With the amount of care and detail that Cloverworks have put into character design, themes, and developing a cohesive story, it's clear that this is a work of passion and not just a soulless, money-making endeavor that caters to fan service. Wonder Egg Priority has garnered a lot of praise for its bold approach. It currently has an 8.5 rating out of 10 on IMDb from over 360 reviews, and a 4.4 out of 5 star on Anime Planet for more than 1300 views. The only slight criticism has been some confusion between the real world and the dreamscape setting. For example, the rules and characters appear in both. These blurred boundaries are seemingly intentional though, and if you pay attention, then it's not too difficult to understand when and where the characters exist. In terms of Wonder Egg style, it's been likened to anime such as Angel Beats, Anohana, and Maho Shoujo Madoka Magica, with EpicStream.com citing the series' use of fantasy as a vehicle to depict the adolescent character's mental state in honest and often heartbreaking ways. There is some debate as to whether Wonder Egg Priority is intended to be a scary or sad anime, but in my personal opinion, it's a bittersweet anime. On one hand, we see characters struggle with various forms of trauma, while we also see uplifting themes like the importance of friendship and fighting to protect one another. Even the visual art style demonstrates this bittersweet feeling, with the cutesy, bright graphics of the characters often depicted against bleak, pale, or dark backdrops. It's the characters and their inner strength that provides the most vibrant colors on screen. We get to see this inner strength develop over time, and it's the traditional trope of good versus evil, but here it's done in such an extreme and fantastic way. Wonder Egg Priority's protagonist, Ai, is already an iconic character, and many viewers, including myself, are big fans of her design. The heterochromia she suffers from, having different colored eyes, one blue and the other yellow, makes her instantly recognizable and unique. And, as is pointed out by her one true friend Koito, the condition that results in Ai being bullied constantly is actually the trait which makes her more visually appealing than everyone else. If you're a fan of outlandish, over-the-top fight scenes, and let's face it, who isn't sometimes, then this anime has plenty to satisfy you too. The creativity of those boss battles, an ingenious and a potential metaphor for the different forms of bullying, and how one bully cannot always be taken down in the same way as another. The weapon and approach a character uses can change depending on the enemy, to suit the right occasion and overcome evil. This anime is not only a feast for the eyes, but it has some incredible audio as well. The show's intro theme, Sudachi no Uta, sets the tone perfectly. It's melancholy, but again, kind of bittersweet, in that it gives a sense of hope. Then, by the end credits, when Life is Cider starts playing, a much more uplifting song with a faster tempo. You're pumped up and ready to ride the roller coaster of emotions all over again. I highly recommend giving Wonder Egg Priority a chance. At the time of writing, we're currently 6 episodes in, with 12 planned in total for the first season. So far, it has been proven to be an engaging, thought-provoking anime that looks and sounds superb. I'm excited to see where the series goes, and I honestly haven't been excited about a series like this for a long time. But have you guys watched any episodes yet? If so, what did you think? Let me know in the comments, and I'd love for more people to be aware of this show, so if you could, just hit that like button and help spread the word of Wonder Egg Priority. With that being said, everyone, I've been broken obsessed in my otaku ways, and I will see all of you lovely people next time.